today's video, we're gonna try to find a home for two dogs, two very special dogs. Two dogs that are completely bonded. They are best friends, they are in love. The names are Bruce and Zeta. Zeta and Bruce. Zeta was rescued 7 years ago. It was the beginning of our rescue activity here in Spain. Somebody had seen a mother dog in a village trying to hide and protect their two puppies. We went there and we rescued the three of them. It was very moving when we saw that mother protecting their babies. And we raised them together. After a while, the doggies started growing and it was the right time to adopt them. We found them two beautiful homes in Germany, separated. One was adopted in Dusseldorf, the other one in Frankfurt. And they've had great lives ever since. But we kept the mother. The mother had a bit of a funny character and she didn't really fit with anybody. She wasn't warm to people. She wanted to keep her space. She wasn't so great with other dogs. So we tried and we tried, but Zeta didn't find a home. So she stayed with us. Bear in mind that we always kept looking for a home for her, but that home didn't arrive. Then we rescued Bruce. Bruce is a dog from Turkey that was rescued by another animal rescue organization. That organization found him a home in Holland. They sent him over there. But after a while, the family returned him. So our Turkish friends asked for help. We went to Holland, we rescued Bruce, and we brought him to Spain, to us, to the White House. Now, when Bruce arrived here, he also didn't fit. He didn't trust strangers. He didn't trust us. But he found Zeta. And the two of them developed a beautiful friendship. It was like two lost souls, two dogs that didn't trust anybody, found each other. Have a look. These are Bruce and Zeta.
What a feeling, now it's time for Christmas.
Oh my God.
And Christmas is my favorite time of year. It's beginning to look like all my wishes are coming true, that's why I cheer. I've been busy decking the halls. I've been kind to big and small. And now it's time to have a merry holiday. What a feeling when it's time for Christmas. Let's sing a carol and we'll bring it here. I guess that spring and summer, they're all fine. But I've been waiting for the season that's mine. So let it come, yeah, let it come. Snowflakes fall, I can hear the sleigh bells call. They're saying it's time to have a merry holiday. What a feeling, now it's time for Christmas. And Christmas is my favorite time of year. It's beginning to look like all my wishes are coming true. That's why I cheer. I've been busy decking the halls. I've been kind to big and small. And now it's time to have a merry holiday. What a feeling when it's time for Christmas. Let's sing a carol and we'll bring it here. Let's sing a carol and we'll bring it here. Let's sing a carol and we'll bring
Bruce and Zeta have been together for the last 5 years. Sometimes people ask us, well, don't separate the two puppies because they are bonded. We always tell them, but those two puppies are puppies. It's okay, they're meant to be separated, just by nature. But Zeta's and Bruce's case is different. These are two dogs that were rescued in two different countries. They were misfits, they didn't fit with anybody, and they found each other. And for the past 5 years, Bruce and Zeta have been an item. They sleep together, they go out together, they always hang out together. This is their life. It's time to find them a home, but not separate them. In this case, we're gonna try to find them a home together. Now, usually when we have puppies and we separate them, there are a lot of people who tell us, don't separate them, they are bonded. Okay, so this is a case for you guys. These are two dogs that are bonded, that are best friends, that they clearly need each other, and we're gonna try to find them a home together. It's a great pair. If you don't have any animals, these two are great, because, I mean, they will bond with you as well, don't get me wrong, but these two are an item. They will never create any problem. They are both really healthy. Zeta is older than Bruce. She's maybe 9 years old, something like this. Bruce is 6, 7 years old. These are two stable dogs. They will not create problems in your home. They won't have problems with housebreaking or anything like this. These are really, really great dogs that have already been educated. They've had a life. And it would be wonderful if one among you decided to open their home to these two beautiful animals. Is there hope? There's always hope. We are 700,000 people in this channel. I'm sure there will be someone out there willing to give a chance to these two beautiful dogs. Please, let's try. If you're watching this video, please share this video. Help us find a home for these two amazing dogs. Just write to me. My email address is here. Tell me everything about you, your family, your life, and let's hope that this works. I would love to find a beautiful home for these two dogs together. Thank you very much. Please share this video. Help me find a home for Bruce and Zeta. Thank you.